What's up, everybody? How you doing today? Geronimo here, Geronimo Lifestyle, Geronimo Fitness, and today I'm going to show you how my shoulder's doing in this Ream and Run episode in 3, 2, 1. Technique, but bring it up pretty high. Here we go. Do that 2 more times, and I'm ready to go. Here we go. All right, guys. So this is how I start my chest workout. Flat bench, 4 sets, increments of 10 to 15, depending on how I feel. And I go up by 5. So I'll do 5s, 10s, 15s, and 20s. So 20 is my max now, and it's only been like, what, 14 weeks out? Here we go. That used to be hard, now it's easy. Tens. Nice and slow. Up. into the 20s. Feeling good? Strong? There it is, guys. Gonna repeat the same thing with the decline as well. And I'll do the incline, same thing. The best thing is that right now, you don't even know, man. This range of motion, this is me just sitting straight up. Just almost all the way up. No assistance, no nothing, just straight up. And also on the side here, I'm sitting straight up on the side. Come all the way up, almost straight. My motion for here, to throw, is there. Just strengthening it daily, guys. That's it. That's all I've been doing. Doing that warm up all the time, making sure I'm ready and warmed up. Getting light to moderate weight now, getting up a little bit more, building that muscle, and taking care of that rotator cuff. I'll do rotator cuff exercises 3 times a week as well. That's it, guys. Slowly but surely. Not too bad being only a few weeks out, like what, 14 weeks out. So, all right, guys, see you soon. Geronimo here, Geronimo Lifestyle Fitness. Subscribe below, Ream and Run, amazing. Thanks, guys, see ya.